So what, how do you even do this? How do you summon this shit, chat? Dragonfly, is that what I said? I don't even know how to use that stuff. Is it something I have to equip? Oh, it's something I equip. So what does this do? Wait, why can't I use it? Do I have to rest? I don't understand. Can you only do it in dungeons? It takes 31 FP. Well, I have 68. Is there a minimum mind step? There's a summoning bell? Huh. Weird. What's this guy say now that I killed this person?
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale.
Uh-huh.
And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations.
Why is he covered in blood?
But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber.
The two
they
fingers.
They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit, so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains, and of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft.
The spider?
So, prepare for the worst.
Great.
What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be? Then you must for without with the.
Okay, great. I'm going to go back in here and use our two keys that we have. Is See what's that? Or what's behind that door? How do I get rid of my poison? I guess I can't. This place seems kind of spooky. What? He shot me? Are you effing serious? Like that's not gonna stop. Yeah. There's no way you can make that. That's kind of a shit spawn. How the fuck do you do that? I mean, the poison's kind of the worst part. Yeah, I wonder if the secret is to is to jump off while it's up here. Fucking piece of shit. Like, maybe you let him go all the way to the top and then just run for it. I don't think I was supposed to stop. I feel like this might be a dead end. Oh no, this is it. fuck was that? Dragon Communion Seal. Dragon Wound Grease. What the fuck does any of that do? Coat's armament granting special dragon attacks. Oh, okay. Boost. Formless Drake Blood, sealed with Dragon Communion Crest. Sacrificial Devouring, the Heart Power. No skill. This armament has no skill. Interesting. Well, I've killed the dragon before. And I know what he drops. Or at least I knew what he dropped. Yeah, I might go out to the Red Altar on the island. I love that this entire area is optional. So that seemed to go on for a while. Well, we'll see what it is. Chat, I can't believe you got me killed there. What are you doing? Jexus, I'm glad you admitted to it. I'm glad you admitted to it. Just insane. Just insane. Drunk American Gaming says that's on him. I mean, good. What the hell? Does that thing spawn at the top? I think it's coming all the way down. It is. Oh, it's just sitting up there. All right, so, yeah, let's, you know, let's focus on not dying here. All right, I don't think we're supposed to be here, chat. Found us. I was wondering if it was gonna have one of those. That was my fault. I should have zipped when I when I zapped. We gotta run and get this thing. Please don't come and kill me. Please don't come and kill me. Oh, fuck. They did that? That was not worth it. People run. Boop doop boop 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 doop boop doop 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 doop. Mm-hmm.
Members!
Okay. Alright, well, we're dead that one. Oh, wait. On me, chat. I think this is doable. I kind of wonder if it would be better if I had a faster attacking weapon. On me, I changed my weapon, you know? Do I think that this is doable? I really don't know. What is the Dragon Communion Seal? Is that, I guess, that's some sort of incantation thing. Like, what is that? Oh, that's how I cast my spells. That's the wrong button. How do I use that? That looks pretty sick. See if that helps. Get hit by that, I die. Is Does the shield even doing anything? You know, I saw your comment halfway through that fight. And it was really just distracting because I kind of think the same thing. It did block two attacks there, though. This kind of sucks so far. Yeah, we need the shield. We need the shield. Can't believe you would suggest that. I think this guy is miles away from my current power level. On me. I was too far away from the boss. I don't know if this poison is even doing anything. I don't know if it's a possible fight right now. It's an easy fight. I just don't know if I have the... like, what if we tried to poise through it? I don't know how any of these summons work. Scarlet Rot. We never even used that. Is that a one-time use? Does this last? This is way too hard. This is, we're not supposed to be here yet. We first area boss with all these spin wheels, stranded graveyard port. Yeah, that guy was crazy, man. Definitely a crazy motherfucker. We could go try dragon. Because if we go this way, I know exactly what we're fighting, and it's not a hard, or it's not an easy boss. Let's go try dragon. The dragon's not too bad. Oh, did I count that death? I don't think I did. For the new boss, the dragon to treat a baby would be this boss right here. True. Hey, bud. What? This is the wide sweeping thing. God. fuck? Yeah, that's not gonna be a good time for me. Has JP got not got armor on? Where does this put me at? Oh, okay. I'll take that. Start. Now, if I was good, I'd be able to dismount, but I don't have a mount. But instead, okay, good. Jesus Christ. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck this guy. Fuck that guy, chat. Look at all these guys. Are you serious? This is kind of bad. Because I don't have a way to clear that poison right now. Monka S. What build is JP rocking? I'm rocking the I don't know what I'm doing yet type build. Wow, level ups start to get pretty expensive. We gotta go back out there real quick. That dragon was pretty simple. I haven't done the caravan yet. We can go do the caravan, I guess. I want to see what's out here in the open. That was a troll. They fucking trolled me. I think there's a giga troll over here if you guys want to look. I think this is it right here. You guys ready for this? Look how many fucking crabs there are. Oh my god, he was like running at me. Crabman, no! Back off, buddy. Put some clothes on you, hippie. Why? I'm crushing it. This poison sure does suck. Let's go up here. And then we're gonna go across the bridge and try to fight the caravan. There might be armor in the caravan. Cross the bridge, if I recall. Fight these hippies. Whoa. Is it good so far? It's very good, yeah. I'm absolutely loving it. All right, here's hippy dippy time with the caravan. I want to go look at something else, though. Is it Soulsy? Unbelievably Soulsy. But at the same time, it's nothing like Souls games. Because shit like this exists. And then behind a random wall, you can see what looks to be the top of a flower. And you think, man, what the fuck is that thing? And then you come back over here, and hidden away in a random wall is a giant flower thing. What does it do? Who could say? And then you can craft a fire pot and take the fire pot and throw it at that son of a bitch. What? Okay. What are you doing now? It's doing its poor business. Yeah, here's the incredible part. We've been playing 8.5 hours today. I've seen one thing that I didn't see in the closed network test. One thing. Oh God. Golden runes, poison, Miranda flower, I don't know what any of that is. Immunizing cured meat? Sure. What's down here? Okay, a boss, apparently. Fuck, there's a boss down there? I don't know what heals poison. Temporarily boost immunity. It's material used for crafting items, so I'm going to assume. I don't have it yet. Yeah, it probably is a recipe. Where'd the caravan go? Mods, can one of you ban that, please? It'll alt tab me. I don't even know if we have mods watching. We don't have any mods. Great. There we go. Dark Arrows. Thank you. That looks like they're hiding something down there. Well, we might have to respawn so we can fight the caravan. Hey, lady. There's a lot of level up shit here. Damn, what the fuck? That's so much level up stuff. No armor? Am I playing naked? That's correct, yes. There's got to be a grave site nearby. I mean, a, not a grave site. What am I trying to say? Whatever the bonfires are called. Oh, hey. They definitely put something up there, right? This is risky biz, chat. No! Gotta go, guys. People run. Sound the horn! There's definitely something up there. Man. Do we need to kill these guys? Oh, God. Gotta go. Heard you were talking shit. Gotta go. Oh, he dropped. Oh, I got another shield. Wow. Ow. Aha. Just sound a horn. What is this? You know, I kind of feel bad. Just slightly. Not really, though. If I recall correctly, one of these has a hole. But I don't recall correctly, I guess. Well, kind of want to go see what this boss is, but I don't want to lose. The souls that I got, but I guess we could just come back if we do. Let's go see. Surely they wouldn't put a super difficult boss in here, right? That's not something the devs would do. Went pretty easy. Oh yeah, he didn't drop his helmet. Can that guy drop his helmet?
Are we? No wonder you should turn up here.
I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here?
I want to learn sorcery.
Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
Seems everyone
as
was.
As a reviled, apostate witch.
Oh.
You still wish to learn from me? Yes. I think that would be wise. We must choose our masters wisely.
Interesting. So, she might not, I don't want to choose the wrong master. What is this called? Waypoint Rune Cellar? Well, I wonder what happens if you choose yes from her. Like, what does that block off? And what does she have on her? She do look kind of strong, though. Should we just say yes? I don't know. bucket. Let's say yes.
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
Oh, baby, you got some sick-ass spells called Crystal Barrage and Scholar's Armament. Damn, 23 int.
Huh, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
What did she learn? Glintone stars, I think? Does it say, like, how much damage it does? Not really. It just says FP use. Okay. Something to think about. Let me go and, we're gonna do the caravan now. But I wanna go and, buy all the books first. I think I can also upgrade my weapon to +3. Never mind. Wow, this thing scales Arcane B.
Great. Well, you're back.
That's kind of crazy. Wait, are cracked pots one-time use?
Goodbye. Nice to do.
Use FP or man, we still didn't get a fucking anti-poison shit. It literally just zooms in the FOV. If you found any armor, it still eludes us. Jen, I think that might be the run.
Ah, always a pleasure.
We just constantly are always on the search for armor, and we never find it. I feel like that's going to be really difficult at certain bosses. My light rolling yet? Light load, yeah. Light loading. Alright, let's go see what this caravan's all about. Gamba of JP last long run. I mean, I've equipped armor here and there for a fight or so. Hey, buds. Okay. Oh God. People run. I got a mage? Oh. Stop tooting your goddamn horn. It's on like fucking Donkey Kong. You hiding in a bush? Wait, can I just loot the back of this? Oh, I have to kill the giants. Well, if you insist. What happens here. So I'm not gonna let him do it, chat. Because he pulls himself free and becomes a much harder fight. Alright, so in the closed beta, this had a full set of armor. And release. The search continues, chat. Wait, what is this axe? 30 strength. Wow, it do look sick. What are you looking at, you son of a bitch? Come here. At night, by the way, there's something weird going on. but I'm not really sure. Oh, speak of the devil. It's this guy who only spawns at night and sits on that bridge. And he's very fucking hard. Okay. What else have we not done, chat? I think that's kind of everything in this first area. We can go over here and talk to the dragon community. And then maybe it's time to put some attempts into the big bad. Or the door boss, I guess. Almost time to fight the dragon tree? No. No. Oh boy. Channels dragon to rend foes with dragon claws. Channels dragon to bite foes. What the fuck? So they just have, like, straight-up dragon shit. Wild. Did you get the plus 8 golden halberd yet? I mean, I got the golden halberd. I don't know if the plus 8. So right now we're a beefy sorcerer dragon caster? No. Right now we are a naked barbarian, I guess. This area is gonna probably be useful if I turn stealth on. It's not what I have to do. About the first boss up here in Stormgrave, because I've killed it before, I'm gonna have a really hard time if I use a slow weapon. He's a fucking bastard. There's also a shit ton of hidden guys right here. They'll do a little ambush on you. However, you can ambush them. Yeah, the omen guy. He's a bastard. Dude, I've gotten so many brass shields from them. What the fuck? Why was that guy gold? Hit me. Did the guy with the glowing thing give me more souls? I think that's it. Wild strikes. Okay. Is the counter text after blocking much? No. I still have not used it a single time. What do? Just like eat a block and then immediately attack? Thing destroyable? It is. You heavy after block? Okay. Well, chat, we found ourselves. No problem, Blood Crazed. We're about to have a really bad time, so your opinion of the skill level of the stream might change a little bit. Because this next guy is a motherfucker. He's got three phases. And he sucks. See what happens.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
I think it's going to be really hard with my slow weapon. Daggers. Oh god, the second one clipped. I remember his entire moveset. Oh. He's not even phase two yet, man. Now he's phase two. Oh wait, not really, actually. God. Yeah, I,
put these foolish ambitions to rest.
It's gonna be kind of tough. I didn't even get the hammer out. He didn't even do it. No hammer. JP needs to work on his bedonkadot stat. I know. Because of you, we wiped right there. That was a chat death. Okay? That was a chat death. Because I was thinking about my ass because you mentioned it. I don't know how that was my death. I don't know how Maximilian dude was breaking this guy's guard. Nah, Jamrail, that was me. I'm just curious. I want to like try to break his guard to see if that's. I mean, I was doing jump attacks. I don't know. Try the like block attack thing. A lot of damage. He definitely took a lot of damage. Yeah, it's definitely doable. I just got to learn how to stagger a little bit better. Dagger. I'm gonna heal, but he's probably gonna attack. Still phase one. Okay, a terrible phase two.
Lord of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run thy veins. Tarnished. Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Is this one of his first times at Margit? This is one of the first times. I've beaten the character though, beaten the boss before, but it was with a different weapon on another thing. Would I take less damage if I wore armor? Probably, but I don't really have any armor. Papa Heal is gonna do this. Huh?
Well, thou art of passing skill.
Yeah, I shouldn't have taken that.
Truly run in thy veins.
Can you block without a shield? Somewhat. Are there any drawbacks from wearing the crappy armor versus no armor? You look worse. That was death. I look like a fucking clown. Get staggered at all. Ow. I tried to roll into that. Ow. Tried to roll into that. Peepo run. Like, how's he not gotten staggered?
No.
adds this long combo.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
It's gonna be a hard fight with this weapon. Yeah, it's I don't know what weapon, Lyric. I mean, I don't really give a fuck about other streamers, but chat's probably gonna mention that nonstop. Because that's what streaming is. I don't really have anything else I could use. Club it up, maybe. Does club break stagger more? I don't really know if it does. Using heavy attack. If it just takes a shit ton of heavy attacks.
Well, thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
That tracking is so crazy on that. Do we have weapon arts? Yeah, but they're not the greatest. The weapon arts kind of suck for like right-handed weapons because you have to be dual wielding them. Like that's the left-handed weapon, but like you have to be dual wielding this for it to actually work. From my understanding. We can try it on like first. Sometimes 100% physical shield feels like it doesn't work at all. I did get further naked. You're right. I've also just been trying a bunch of stuff. Those are slowing you down. Maybe. Yeah, we killed the dragon.
Thank you.
man.
Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
God, that move is so annoying. Also, I'm constantly ducking. Because I have to fucking unbind that. I didn't see a single review mention the idea that they were constantly ducking. I don't know how that's just a me problem. Throw your daggers. That's bad. I don't think I'm gonna beat it with this weapon. It's too hard. I think I gotta go. Gotta go faster weapon. Or I just leave. Go north. So little damage now.
thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Kind of don't want to fight this guy anymore. What could we go do? I kind of did everything here, though. Guess I didn't go up here. Giant land. Oh. Right there's like, oh God. Idiot. What is this? Strength, not crystal tier? I have no idea what that is. Temporarily boost strength and a mixed physics. Oh, I never got my physics flask. Didn't I buy some notes or something for that? North of the Mistwood. Cross the highway bridge and follow the animal trail north. Of Mistwood. Where the fuck's Mistwood? Is this Mistwood? Do I know where Mistwood is? A physics flask is like a third flask. You can make combos of it. I don't know where that's at. Let's go bad. Run. Is this the Mirkwood Forest? I haven't been in here before. Well, hello.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
My faith holds firm.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time.
Yo, too. That claymore is fucking sick.
Now's the time to pass 'em on to a good and proper tarnished like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover.
Sidemar Heisenberger.
Warriors who raised their enjoy the stream. Arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword. And the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself.
Whoa. Oh, that's very helpful. This armament has no skill. If the armament in the other hand has a skill, that skill will be used instead. Usable on shields and torches. Yes, please. Seems very worth it. Yeah, it does, Ithaca. Huh, okay.
Well.
Cool. Yeah, let's fix that actually. And then see what that looks like. Can I do add that? That's kind of silly. Hey, yo, guys, I'm gonna hit him. Yeah, the shield clips is kind of funny. All right, so we found that. What's over here? I see a bro up there. Bitch. Oh, this is totally different than the closed beta test. Ow. That guy's badass. Okay, dude. Well, seems we've chosen the hard approach here. Okay. People run. That's a big sword. Your sword, please. Damn it. I wonder if we kill that guy enough times, he'll drop his fucking sword. Maybe he drops some armor. Beast Crest Heater Shield. It's worse, but it's a 100% fist shield. Shit, it's pop, bro. The hell is this? Just a random door. Death-touched catacombs. Sounds great. I'm gonna go talk to Podbro real quick.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello?
Popro, I got you, bud.
Anyone? Oh, my stars.
I got
you. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist.
Oh,
and as you can see,
fuck.
I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
Great.
Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation...
What'd you give me?
I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I am. Beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid wilds.
Yeah, I've been there.
Upon their southern edge is Redmain Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held.
Oh.
I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
Well.
I'm heading to Redmain. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Okay. How the fuck did this get all the way up here? We're cool, ma'am. I'm not attacking you. Oh, God. Am I dead? Yeah, it was pop. Mom attacks me, it's not my fault. She did this to herself. But there can't be any witnesses. Son of a bitch. Wait a minute. I have an answer for this. Come here, you piece of shit. It's you and me. Get down here and fight me. Get down here. Nope. Well, I'm out of MP now. You know what? Fuck this guy. Wait, he's coming back. Got him. What a shot. Killed Pop Bro. Oh, we're here. Oh. Should we go back in that dungeon? Good day, Pot Bro. It's wild to me that a dungeon just exists, like, right there. Get the turtle's dick? I don't need the turtle's dick. Oh, I turned that off. You ever just see a mob and immediately lose interest in something? Shield. Punch me? Fucking dick. What's going on here? That kind of sucks that he fell. Dōji Katana! Jack, we got Dōji Katana! Is there a ladder? Did you just see him? Oh, there's no ladder. They just spawned out here. Ah, shit. God, the skeleton bugged. Or I would have been dead. What? Bitch. Miss something? Oh. Oh, this is gonna be a bad room, isn't it? Come on, you bitches. And the AI's getting hung up on stuff. Ads are gonna run, chat. If you don't want to see these ads, you can drop a Prime Gaming sub or just let them run. Gifted subs go off every once in a while. Okay. So I think that's everything. Unless there's a hidden wall. There's not. Let's go heal, and then we'll see the boss. Do I have any things to use? QS0, thanks for that Prime Gaming. Is this gonna put me like right below the threshold?
Oh god, no, I think we're good. Okie dokie.
Let's see what this boss is. Oh yeah, that's right. We got the Uchi Katana. It needs 11 strength, 15 dex. That's pretty badass. Sheathblade holding it at the hip in a composed stance, follow up with a normal or strong attack, perform a swift slash attack. Nice. It's pretty badass. Here we go. Black Knife Assassin. I don't like it. Wait, did I hit him for that much? Moves. guy's fucking annoying. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. I feel like he's gonna have a one-shot maneuver. Reminds me of the dancer. Okay. Maybe he'll have some armor in here. Son of a bitch. There's just never going to be armor, chat. The search continues. Jesus, it's been 10 hours. Still no armor. Wait, what was the name of that weapon? I got death root or something, right? Beast clergyman seeks and devours these. A source that gives rise to those who live in death. The beast clergyman found at Bestial Sanctum in the distant east collects and devours these roots. On the night of the dire plot, the stolen rune of death enabled the first death of a demigod. Later, the rune of death spread across the lands between through the underground roots of the great tree, sprouting in the form of the death root. Fucking weird. Wait. Oh, that's how you summon that. I don't understand the spirit calling thing. Also, what was that? Was that a weapon we got? Oh. An assassin's dagger, misshapen and stained in crimson. Critical hits restore HP. Wait a minute, what? What are critical hits? Are those like stance breaking things, or what classifies as a critical hit? Is this the Bloodborne dagger? I don't know. I guess we'll see what that's all about. It's kind of spooky. What is that? Some kobolds? Oh shit, there's a ton.
Thank you.
Well, we just killed a clan of kobolds. I don't feel too happy about it. Oh, hey. Not one of these fights. Lance's attacks on horseback. Huh. Useful. Is this game good? I think this game is very good so far. Although, I'm gonna be honest. Is it as good as those reviews said it was? Hard to say. I feel like I'm way too early on in the game. I'm not feeling it at the moment. A lot of those reviews came from, like, people that I feel never have actually played a Dark Souls from start to finish, maybe. And this was the first time that it was approachable. Maybe? I don't know. What the fuck are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Well, I guess I gotta kill you. You just got me off my fucking horse? Do you understand what you've done? Oh, we're gonna backstab the fuck out of you guys. Whoa, did you see how much HP I just got back? But I'm still very early on. I mean, we're only 10 hours into the game. And it's 50 plus hours, you know? Those guys are having a bad time. Oh wait, didn't I free this, or I killed everything in this area? Is this guy like happy with me now? Maybe not. The talisman is giving me a lifesteal ability. Is that one of those jack-o'-lantern guys? Buddy, what are you doing? Oh shit, okay, you're actually upset.
Ah.
Chad, what did we say? Do you think we meet him? Fuck it. That was a comedy of errors. What the fuck is a sanctuary stone? Are these for crafting? Okay. Seems rarely. Smithing stone. Okay. Oh, this is crossing into Spooksville. What's up, brother?
Oh, gee. Yeah, mate, I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Yes. Pickled turtleneck. Ew, cracked pot. Warrior's cookbook. Bandit mask. Flame chariots. No, if I get that, I'll hide my, wow, that gives 30 protection against poison. That's actually kind of big.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
No, you're golden, baby. Keep playing that song. What's the bandit mask look like? I actually like how that looks. So, I was gonna rest, but I can't rest here. Closer to the tree. There's not much out here. That makes me think this is going to be a big area for a fight or some shit. Or nothing. I really like the music in this game. It adds a very good amount of ambiance to what's happening at all times. I'm a fan. Journeyed into somewhere that I've never been before. Oh, there's a rest right here. So, altar garments. I still don't know what altar garments means, man. I want to say that's transmog, but I'm not really sure. Oh, I know what this is. Kind of feel bad about that one. Didn't even really get to see what it did. Oh, there's no more key thing. Weirdest code for bad? I mean, we definitely, you know. You know. I don't know if you can use a scuff. I would assume so, yeah. I'm not 100% certain, so don't take my word for it. But I would think so. God damn it. No reviews on Elden Ring, really? Seems surprising. This seems a little spooky. I wonder if this is all like boss area. How do you reveal the map? You have to get maps, I think. random church. Oh no, it's turning red, chat. Why is the environment turning red? Man, that looks pretty remarkable. It's over in this castle. Boy, it made me get off the horse. Okay, dude. Why is it always like Matilda or some fucking like shit name? Okay, okay, we get it. 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 Fucking hurts, man. Jesus. Okay, she ran out of stamina. She can do it better than I can. I'm dead. It's Aether Beer's fault. He said, use the cool ash you just got. And I can't believe he did it. I can't believe he did it. Unbelievable. Why would you tell me to do that? Such a pivotal moment. And he just... Unbelievable. We need the armor? What armor? Son of a bitch. Wait, what? Oh, start to say. You want to spam attacks, motherfucker? I can do that too. You want to go? Let's go. You ready, bitch? Here we go. Ha 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 ha. That's real dumb. Some cookbooks. Touch grace. Touch grass, chat. Someone better make a mod to where it says you've touched grass. What did we learn to... Oh my god, we have a lot to craft now. Damn, so many arrows. Yeah, I don't think armor exists in this game, chat. I really don't. What's the new amulet? Oh, that's right. Forgot about that. Raises holy attack, but lowers damage negation. So cleric build, I guess. Not Farquaad. My character looks like a badass. How dare you insult this guy? This looks absolutely insane. Is anyone playing magic build? Unless you start with a magic build, it's kind of hard to start with a magic character. It's kind of hard to develop into it. I might go magic later on. What is this crow though? The thing is fucking terrifying. And I think that this is a giant debate. Okay, he's not too happy about all this. Hey, dude. Wait, this thing is called Shack of the Rotting?
I
that sucks. I have a fear that Shack of the Rotting guy is going to, like, one-shot me for some reason. Yo, this place sucks, guys. It's not a good time. People aren't having fun here. There's a giant crow dude hanging out right there. This asshole exists. Why does this feel like a debate? I know a Dark Souls game. Oh, one of those is bigger than the other. Sounds like it's the time for my beating stick. That's actually pretty effective. Kind of good. I don't understand. Fuck this thing. Fuck that thing. Fuck that thing so hard. They just start blowing up. These guys have been here at the stream intro. I mean, they're only 104 souls each. I'm not even, it's not even worth, like, killing them. What I want to know is what these fucking birds are. What is this? That's a creature of some kind. I think that's a boss fight. What's this little statue say? I didn't mean to drink that. What's the statue say? Yeah, it definitely says go down there, you bitch. Let's go get our HP pots back, and then we're gonna jump down there and continue to ignore Crow Man. It's also 8:30. I need to start thinking about not streaming all night. We haven't done anything in the game today, I feel. We haven't progressed at all. Having fun? Oh yeah. See that archer over there? Well, I guess I'm doing this. Is gonna res me. Oh, hey. People run. Where are my souls? Are my souls up top? Oh, that sucks. Well, rip those souls, I guess. This guy's kind of fast. Wait, did he just disengage? Gotta go! Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. Gotta go. Oh, these guys are down that direction. Interesting. Where are my fucking souls? There's a caravan again. What the fuck? None of this is good. What the fuck is that? That's a giant pot. There's so much shit happening right now. What the fuck is going on? Do we want to fight our way down to pot? Or to that boss, I guess? Yeah, this area kind of sucks. I don't like anything about it. It's creepy as fuck. It's definitely a, like, level up from where I'm supposed to be. Because I don't hit that hard on these guys whatsoever. I mean, this feels like a giant bait. It was. God damn it. No loot. My loot's gone. Can't stealth. Oh, I can one-shot these guys though, so that's good. I got guardian bracers. Oh shit, they dropped their armor. It's kind of good. Be a bad time. Yeah. It's Glory's fault. I looked over and thought about binding stealth on the Xbox button. And there we go. 18 deaths. Way to go, bud. Way to go. Those dogs following me? Okay, good. If anything, I would bind it to like a bumper button or something like that, but then I'd have to get the bumpers. Drop some more of your armor. Have you been XP grinding? No, we've killed a lot of bosses. We just haven't killed enough bosses, I would say. Hey, bud. Come here, buddy. What are you doing? Oh, you're not dead? These guys drop pretty good souls, actually. A lot of soul shards. Ow. Come fight me. Okay, well, time to see how bad this boss is. We got a lot of HP. Wait a minute. We've definitely seen this moveset before. That hurt. I guess Scarlet Rod is just a get the fuck out of dodge. Okay, dude, I just blocked all that. This is definitely an abyssal demon. What the fuck? The abyssal demon can shoot projectiles. I don't want to be right here. Can I go in here? This is gonna end bad. What? Invuln frames? Fuck off, mate. I touched grass. You should try it. That was kind of funny. He is grass? Yeah, touche. Surely this place is going to be really easy and not difficult. What's so, okay. You fucking son of a bitch. Down there. Yeah, I've played Dark Souls game before. I know how this goes. Okay. Can he backstab these guys? I'm gonna heal. Hey, bud. Ah, shit. Whoa. What the hell? Did I just like pass out for a split second? Or did that thing move? Me. Did you guys see what I was talking about? It like pushed me over to the side. Kind of weird. Something big's moving. That's just fucked. It's a fucked up thing to do up there, bud. Ooh, that was almost to death. I mean, I want to go down there. I just don't know how to get... I don't know what's... Let's go back up. We'll get some HP and then we'll jump down. Should be doing a no armor run? No, I just can't find any. I can't. I haven't found a full set. I'm not gonna wear a fucking bitch ass. Half set. Oh, right, here's this. Okay. Think you're so fucking cool to be a little dick jumping on top of people. So this is definitely gonna suck. I might just die. I mean, I don't know if I can even make this jump. I guess we'll see. I didn't even take damage. It's kind of wild. So fast. I mean, I'm fucked. Or am I? What the fuck is this game? Snake Eater. Okay. Oh, hey, we're up here. Back, right? Nice. Well, there's crabs down there now. Oh, wait, I haven't been down there yet. I've never been in that area before. Great. What's up, Stryvus? Alright, I guess we're just gonna run for it. Was that where I was earlier? Well, maybe it was where I was earlier. Did I go everywhere downstairs? I feel like I didn't. The floor gives you rote? What? What does that mean? Do I want to go up here and go to the right? See, I knew I didn't go everywhere. I almost missed a boss. Let's see what the boss is about. What? Two of these guys at once? Oh, man. What the fuck? Okay, well. This is gonna be tough. That's a chat, because we almost didn't see the boss, so that's a chat, and that's right there. I guess let's see how much damage we do. Wait, what? Wait, did I choose death? Why didn't it spawn me down there? Wait, why didn't it spawn me down there? Did it not save the proper thing? I thought it was gonna put me right next to the boss. Oh man, how do I get down there? Is it up here to the left, I think? That's shit, man. I mean, that's it right there. That should be the respawn. Okay, I'm not supposed to be here. Are you serious? I'm doing negative damage. I'm not sure if I have the ability to leave with my souls. Like, I forgot what that item's called. I'm dead. Huh. Maybe the souls aren't worth it. Those guys, okay, let's see where it puts me. Nope. Kind of weird. Well, we're going to lose those. I don't think I have any of those items that, like... Yeah, I definitely don't have one. All right. Well, this was a complete waste. We didn't get anything, really. Can I craft it? I don't think I can. Well, and we did pretty good on day one. I'm okay with calling it there. It's 9 o'clock. I don't want to stream super late. My brain's a little fried. I do not know what, I guess tomorrow we're going to try to, I don't know what the play is. I don't know what the play is. Hard to say what the play is tomorrow.